Yay, nay. Yay, nay. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I have no idea what happened. And the strange thing is we only lost internet. And that's weird because if it's Comcast, I lose internet and I always lose phone. That was weird. Okay. Anyway, moving on. All right. So, let's see. We got all that. Got all that. Explorer's ratchets. Okay. Like, I don't know what's going on. I couldn't for the life of me. Super duper weird. Super duper weird. And like shitty timing too. Like really shitty timing. Alright. Okay, so. Yeah, no, I had to restarted the modem, that's all I did. Alright, now. Destroy the Blark ships and navigate the sewers, but we need a helmet. He won't give us an oxygen helmet. Okay. Yeah, so we need to be here. Booyah! Congrats on the flawless, guys. Again, I have no idea what's going on with the... I don't know if it's the internet or... I don't know, somebody DDoSing? I don't know. Just going to make my way casually. Not at all. Very crunchy. Is it really showing me offline? That might just be Twitch, though. It's like, you can see me. You just can't really see me. Now, we have a tool. Okay, I thought that was gonna do more damage. Oh, I thought that was gonna do more damage. There we go. That I've gone offline or that I came back on. Okay.
Hey,
oh my
I know
god.
You two.
Look, the plumber's back.
Very funny.
What are you doing here, sir?
Maintenance. What else? I helped fix this planet's useless air defenses.
Well, I think you'd better hurry up.
The turret works fine, you little yahoo. It's the locals. They haven't got the skilled manpower to use it.
I'm a pretty good shot.
You? No, I could lose my job.
Oh, come on. What's the sense of keeping up a turret if nobody's gonna use it? Besides, the Blarg chased you off the last planet. Why don't we pay him back?
Well, all right, go
violence
on if you want.
Upon
don't
violence.
Break anything.
Oh, I'm gonna break everything. Before I do that, I'm just gonna grab this. Oh, side note. Did you guys catch about the whole Batman v Superman yet? Alright. How do I fire? Okay.
Who's awake? You're lucky I was here to drag your unconscious keister out of that turret. Good news is, I got the cannon fixed again.
Okay, bad news is, when did I get hit? Yeah, no, it's... from what I'm hearing, it's not good, and... it's disappointing. Because I was really looking forward to that. Admittedly, I'll probably still go see it, but damn. Okay, I see. Incoming. Oop, one's on my ass. Couldn't see it. Alright, now I only have to worry about one, so... blow it up! Or not! Damn it! Where'd you go? Wait, hang on! Where the hell? No. Oh. There we go. Okay. Set it, boss.
Well, well, well. Looks like he's good for something after all. Here, take this.
What is it?
It detects underground bolts. My grandfather designed it to suck up loose change on any planet in the galaxy. What a cheap old man he was. Well, see you around sometime.
Since you now own the metal detector, a bolt icon will show up on screen whenever you are near a buried stash of bolts. When equipped, the metal detector will give you signals to indicate your proximity to the buried bolts. The detector plate will always indicate the direction to the bolts. Hold down the circle button to activate the device. As you move closer to the bolts, the rings will become redder and the beeping will become faster. Continue holding down the circle button, and once you are directly over the bolts, the metal detector will suck them out of the ground.
You've attained the metal detector.
Yay!
And weird butt shots of Batman in tight leather. yeah, and the nipples. The nipples were weird. You could actually point the, you could poke an eye out with it, but, you know, that's okay. Yeah. My childhood did not miss those, just because everyone in my classroom's like, did you see that?
I got some great barking.
But, I don't know, I'm still probably going to see Batman v Superman, because apparently Batman's really, Ben Affleck plays a really good Batman. However, he also kills people. Kind of goes against the grain, but then again, Man of Steel did the same thing, so I don't know what Zack Snyder's trying to do with the license. I feel like it goes against Batman. I feel like it goes against like Superman, it goes against Batman. Because they have the power and the skill to not choose that. And I think as characters, that's what made them so compelling for me growing up. I lived! Nice! Really hope this is where I can get my, like, helmet, because I don't know where to go.
On a mission to save the galaxy.
Speak for yourself and put your hands down. You look ridiculous.
Actually, I don't care who you are. I've got to get the heck out of here. I joined the army to get money to go to college. I never knew I'd end up in a war. Go figure.
This is a noble cause, sir.
Noble, my hiney. I just want to get home to my family. Here, I pulled this off a busted robot. Give me some bolts for bus fare and it's yours.
How much is... Oh, bus fare is expensive! Dude! Okay, I guess we'll use the metal detector because, I'm poor. When it comes to bolts, I'm broke. Yeah, no, there's also iterations where Batman has used guns, all sorts of things. So it's there, it's just... When it comes to the characters, if I see Batman or Superman kill, I tend to just be turned off as a fan. But, also, personal thing is, I don't believe in killing, so... Video games, totally different. Good aggression release. But when it comes to real life, I'm not... Yeah. Anyway. Back to the game. Oh, okay, that puts me down. Got it. I really like the whole Daredevil season 2. Oh, okay, that is awesome. Ooh. That's exactly what we need. Unless, does that give us a lot of bolts or is that just like something else? Nope. That just means something else. Okay. Now. It's really, really strange. In Man of Steel, we see Superman kill Zod. Which, no matter how you look at it, there's so many things that could have gone against Superman that he shouldn't have won to begin with.
Thanks,
but you have to suspend all of that.
Whatever.
Or the fact that he could have lifted his head. You got to spend all of that.
We're about to test our newest automated pilot's helmet. This helmet allows pilots to control our latest high-tech fighters using only their thoughts. Please enjoy the demonstration.
Civil War looks really, really, really good. Ooh! He's got a helmet. He's fine.
Do we still have a few minor adjustments to make?
There's my helmet. Off the corpse of a dead...
If they ever get the kinks worked out of that thing, I have got to get me one of those.
If they are working for Chairman Drek, they may know where he is.
Is that all you can think about? Drek this and Drek that? I got my own problems.
If you cannot see the importance of this situation, you do have problems.
Yeah? Well, if you're so smart, how come you fell for Quark's stupid trick? Forget it. We both need to get to this
harsh,
planet,
buddy.
And that's all that matters.
But as I was saying, you have to suspend a lot for that death sequence, that kill sequence, to actually, you know, take effect. And I don't know. I mean, I get that he killed Zod because the idea of there's nothing that's going to hold him. He has no idea of what could hold him, and death is the only option. But they don't say any of that. It's all kind of implied. Deadpool 2 would be great. Well, the strange thing is what I'm hearing is... okay, so a buddy of mine has already seen Superman. The Batman has, like, stopped. So you know how the first one in Man of Steel, Superman did a lot of destruction in all of the trailers and stuff. Like, Batman is like, you did all this destruction. And like, Superman's actually called out early in the movie, I guess. And a buddy of mine's like, you would think that'd be a running thing, right? That's like the reason why Batman does what he does. It's basically because he saw Superman wreck an entire city. Apparently, like, halfway in the movie, they kind of like drop that entire thing. And they're like, it's okay. You know, you're getting the bad guy. It's okay. Hey, dog! From what I'm hearing, Cable is a thing. Even if, like, it was a little secret thing, it's a thing, which is great. And what I'm hearing is the guy that they're trying to get is the guy from, Avatar? The one with the scars, which I could see him being Cable. That or Ron Perlman. Ah, these clankers. Yeah, Soup didn't know about Kryptonite, any of it. Didn't know about the Dark Zone. Well, he knew a little bit of it. He didn't know how to activate it. I heard that Ron Perlman doesn't want to do Hellboy because of the makeup. And if that's true, I can kind of back that. That's a lot of makeup. Okay. Oh, yeah. Can I break this? Yes, I can! Okay, give me your little shit. There you go. Papa Spank! Wait, why are they- Oh, they're explosive. Okay, you cheeky. Okay, oh god, oh god. Death Star! Well, for Japan, it did, and I'm dead. Damn it! Man, if I had to say, I don't know. I was gonna say the Flash for like a second, but it's like, no, that's not right. That's a different area, different place. Okay, hop in. Oh yeah. It depends on the type of Cyclops you look at. There is some actual versions of Cyclops that don't paint him as, like, a sissy, tyrannical a-hole. No! Damn it! Okay. Okay. Man. Oh! I need to find some better weapons. Or I just need to get good. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Hi! Bye! For this, yes. Say hello to my little friend. Many bolts. Ah. Got it. Wait a minute, hang on. Can I? Okay. You know what? I would normally run that, but I don't want to die. So, yeah, I'm taking this careful. Love that. Whoa. Break it. Oh, you guys don't think. Oh, wait, no, I got this. Let me show my little friends. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, here we go. Get him, boys! Oh, crunch. Oh, God. The game can't handle this. It can't handle this. Game can't handle it! Game can't handle it! Wow. This game cannot handle... Oh, the action, like the frame rate dropped. Whew. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Woo! I got it.
It's cool.
You have acquired a pilot's wing, manufactured by the drive. It will allow you to fly jet fighters in real conduction.
Okay, when they say it like it's a neural helmet that allows you to actually control a fighter pilot jet with your mind, I can somehow buy that more than safety, you know? Just a smidge. Also really liking doing this. Okay. Most likely. But, to be honest, not too proned on it at the moment. Not unless it actually gets in my way. Oh. Give me